Next time you open your big stinking mouth, pal, I will write you up and send you to the office for coming into my room without permission. Is that clear? What I watch as an adult is my choice. You, as a child, wait in the hall until you're invited into my room. Is that clear? How many times have I made this clear to you now? Keep going. The fifth time, you get written up. I'm not putting up with this. And he tried to blackmail me. He said, oh, Mr. Yon, I'm going to get an A this quarter, or I am going to tell that you're watching inappropriate things on TV, and I saw it. So go ahead, tell. Isn't that what I told you to do? Now I'm telling you, you keep your big flap shut. Because I'm a grown-up who can watch whatever I want. And if you ever step foot into my room again without permission, it'll be the last time you step into my room. Is that clear?